taking over Melrose Avenue tonight, shutting it down so they can hold a memorial service for a rapper.